Kim Paluta.
Omo kan mo say you look like Kim Paluta.
No one for say.
I don't say. No one for say Kim Paluta. And that's on period. Oh, is it? Where? Which city?
London.
Oh, okay. Miko. So guys, we're inside now. It hasn't started yet. It's gonna start at 5 and the time is 4:05. So we still have more time. It's just that we're getting seated now. It's gonna be a full house tonight because there's still more people outside. It's gonna be powerful tonight. So the theme of the conference is the sound of revival. That's the theme.
Jesus.
a dear friend and brother, but every time we have the opportunity to preach Jesus together as we travel across the nations, I get so blessed and lifted. And even though we've done this for a number of times, we do not take his grace for granted. Please help me celebrate a dear friend and brother, Pastor Nathan. Appreciate all, particularly all the servants of God here represented. I may not have the time to. Every stronghold shall be broken. You wear the victor's crown. You overcome. Every heartbeat must be. Every stronghold shall be broken. You wear the victor's crown. You overcome. One more time, shout it as a revelation. Say, he is alive.
He is alive.
Oh, my pain, hear ye the word of the Lord. He is alive. Trouble for you.
Amen.
Sickness and delay and defeat. I have bad news. He is alive.
He is alive.
Trouble for everything that is in Christ. He is alive. Victorious. Alive. Hallelujah. And so verse 23 said, he's still speaking that he's alive. Be patient as I keep reading. 24. Hallelujah. Are we learning now? So, the gospel of salvation, I'll repeat one last time, is a revelation of the Father's love. You must have this at the back of your mind. That all the dramatizations that happened through the death, burial, resurrection, exaltation of Jesus was a painful dramatization of the extent to which the Father loves you and I. That was how far he was willing to go to give his son. The only person who came close to dramatizing that was Abraham giving Isaac. He says, Abraham, take now your son, thy only son whom thou lovest, and go and offer him as a burnt offering. The Bible says Abraham got up early in the morning and carried Isaac. Abraham, he was dramatizing something that would become a reality to all men. And I remember the Bible teaches that Abraham placed Isaac. Can you imagine? Romans chapter 4 records his contemplations that he was willing to kill Isaac and beg God to bring him back to life. I will obey you, Father, my son is dead, but please bring him back to life. Not knowing Jesus would come back to life. See, he was willing to kill that man's son. Amazing. When you want to gauge the extent of the Father's love, you gauge it by who and what he gave. There are four dimensions to love. One is called passion. Number two is called commitment. Number three is called pleasure. Number four is called sacrifice. I'm just digressing to make a statement. I said that there are no dates for revivals. Revivals happen the day God finds vessels.
So guys, we're here now for the last session of the Sound of Revival conference in Leeds. So at the moment, as you can see, I'm at the arena entrance and I'm about to go inside. Yay!
YouTube channel, please subscribe to Jennifer Capable.
Ahima Capable
YouTube channel. Mm-hmm.
Period. What about you? Say something. Really?
Andy, find this okay.
Andy, say something. What would you say to my subscribers? Kofi is way.
Kim Paluta.
Omo kan mo say you look like Kim Paluta.
No offense. I don't say
no one is saying Kim Paluta. And that's on period. Oh, is it? Where? Which city?
London.
Oh, okay. Miko.
Was alive, he was still wearing the garment of death. The garment of death can come as the garment of failure. Everything that cannot give you the liberty to find expression as the living is called the garment of death. It's one thing for the dead to come back to life, but it's another thing for he who is alive to be loose and to be let go. Jesus said to come back from the life, from death was not enough. He said losing can mean giving a job that gives him a decent life. Losing can mean let opportunities be scheduled. Everything that makes that you enjoy the life of God to its fullest. Let me speak to someone. As one sent by God, I decree and declare every chain that has held you down, held your finances down, held your destiny down, I speak to you, you are loose now. The Pharaoh, thus saith the Lord God of the Hebrews, let my people go, that they may go and serve me. In the name of Jesus, every provision that must be made available in this season, so that you will serve God effectively and efficiently, in the name of Jesus, may that provision be made available for you.
very nice.
Okay,
good. Feedback, yeah, it was really nice. Next year, come, if you are able to come this year, make sure they come.
Glory.
Because you'll be blessed beyond measure.
Amen.
And I hope so, you keep your best side of you.
I am.